in previous video we had done some formulation of recurrence equations and also done some examples on recurrences. Now we will understand different types of recurrence equations. So first one is linear recurrences, and second one is non-linear recurrences. Non-linear recurrence category is also called divide and conquer. Divide and conquer. We have done one example of merge sort in this, but in next videos we will do some more examples on divide and conquer. So this is an example of non-linear recurrences. So now let us understand what are linear recurrences. So the terms of linear equation are constant or a product of constants, constants or product of constants, or first power of a variable. So we have to remember here, if variables occur in recurrence, then there should be first power of this variable. For example, given a sequence T0, T1, T2, Tn, we express the final term Tn as a linear combination of its previous terms in a polynomial. An example of recurrence equation is fn is equal to fn minus 1 plus fn minus 2. This is recurrence to generate the Fibonacci number. Now let us understand order of recurrence equation. So the number of preceding terms used for computing present term of sequence is called order of recurrence. For example, in Fibonacci recurrence, we use two preceding terms to calculate the present term. So this is second order recurrence. That is fn is equal to fn minus 1 plus fn minus 2 is second order. That is, we can also say that order of any recurrence equation is difference of subscript of higher, or we can say highest minus lowest subscript. For example, suppose a recurrence is Tn minus Tn minus 1 minus 7 Tn minus 2 is equal to 0. Then order is equal to higher subscript is here n. So n and lower subscript is n minus 2. So order is difference of these two. So this will be 2. So this recurrence equation is of order 2. Thus we can find out the order of any recurrence equation. So general form of first order recurrence is a0 is constant, tn is dependent variable, a1 into tn minus 1 is equal to, we say, fn. So here you can see n highest subscript, n lowest subscript, n minus 1, difference is 1. So this is first order. This is first order. Similarly, second order equation we can write general form of a0 tn plus a1 into tn minus 1 plus a2 into tn minus 2 is equal to fn is second order. Similarly, we can write general equation for any other higher order recurrences. So this will be a0 tn plus a1 tn minus 1 plus up to so on plus ak tn minus k is equal to fn. So order of this will be n minus k is equal to k. So this equation is kth order. Now let us understand homogeneous and non-homogeneous equations. Homogeneous and non-homogeneous equation. We are giving equation number to this equation. Say this is 1, equation number 1. So we can define if fn is equal to 0 in equation 1, then it is homogeneous. First, Second, if fn not equal to 0, then it is non-homogeneous recurrence equation. We can also find homogeneous or non-homogeneous equation, we can also determine with the help of homogeneity test. So if we put Tn and all its term equal to 0 and LHS equal to RHS, LHS equal to RHS, then it is homogeneous. For example, suppose Tn is equal to Tn minus 1 plus Tn minus 2 is recurrence equation. So to check for homogeneity, whether this equation is homogeneous or not, we will put Tn and all Tn minus ith terms as 0. 0, 0, 0. So here you can see that LHS equal to RHS. So it is homogeneous equation. Now consider another example. Suppose this time the recurrence equation is Tn is equal to Tn minus 1 plus n minus 3. Now we have to check whether this is homogeneous equation or not. So for this we will put all Tn 0. So 0 is equal to 0 plus n minus 3. So here you can see that LHS not equal to RHS, so not homogeneous recurrence equation. So till now we have seen whether linear recurrence equation is homogeneous or non-homogeneous. This is for what? Linear. Now linear recurrence equation can further be classified into two parts. Based on constant versus variable coefficient. So we have seen the general recurrence equation kth order, a0 tn plus a1 into tn minus 1 plus ak into tn minus k is equal to fn. So this is general kth order recurrence equation. Now if all ai are 0, then all ai are 0, this is constant. All ai are constant, then it is constant linear equation. If ai is variable, then it is variable. equation. For example, Tn is equal to n into Tn minus 2 is variable coefficient. And if we write Tn is equal to 2 into Tn minus 2, then it is constant. Tn is equal to 2 into Tn minus 2, then it is constant. Now in next video, we will understand some recurrence equation corresponding to some popular problems for linear and divide and conquer case.